It's the end of the day with Ray. Hello, my friends. Well, the manufacturers are starting to publish their third quarter earnings. I was reading through Xerox's yesterday, available on Yahoo Finance. Very, very cool stuff. Project Own It for Xerox is kicking butt. They're doing a fantastic job capturing back their cost, controlling costs. They're putting tens and hundreds of millions of dollars to the bottom line by getting rid of waste. Carl Icahn was right. He must be ecstatic. But, you know, in that report, they also talked about their financing business. You know, they said that as they shopped it around, they were reminded what they already knew, how valuable it was. So guess what? Xerox has decided to keep their finance business for now. They decided, man, we don't want to get rid of this. It's pretty lucrative. And now that we're controlling all these other costs, we need to keep this thing on board with us. And folks in the dealer community for the Imaging Channel, you need to listen to what Xerox is saying there. Because the financing piece of the deliverable will definitely be part of the process innovation to that entire deliverable. End users are going to acquire equipment different than they do today, outside of the legacy leasing practices that we see today. Whether or not the leasing companies can deliver that differentiator, can deliver that new innovative process, I seriously doubt it. But as a dealer, you could sure try. And you could sure do something a little bit different if you controlled your own financing. And I've done a video on this before, and it's not about beating the crap out of leasing companies. It's about bringing to mind to the dealer owner that there's an opportunity for you to capture more profit out of every deal. And sure, running a leasing company or a finance business is hard, and the leasing companies will convince you how hard it is. And they'll convince you they're the only ones that could ever do it. That's not true, because there's dealers in the community right now that do it, and do it very well, and do it very profitably. Reach out to those folks and ask them. Ask them to tell you the good, bad, and the ugly. I did a video earlier this year where I talked about how dealers should diversify into the finance sector, should go out and buy a CPA firm, should merge with CPA firms, should figure out a way to bring finance and component to their deliverable, to their end users. Folks, this is a big, big deal, because Xerox and HP, they control the financing piece. They control how customers can acquire their equipment, and they will definitely create an innovative process for the customer to do that. And like I always said, Xerox and HP are coming together. I said it over a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, and now a lot of the world is starting to agree with me. So think about it. The biggest component of the deal is how the customer gets the equipment. Why are we allowing that profit and that opportunity to go to somebody else if we, the dealer, can do it ourselves? Not every dealer probably can, but a whole lot of you ought to be at least looking into it. I'll end my time with this. Status quo is the killer of all that'll be invented. Don't get stuck in status quo, and have a fantastic evening, my friends.